you. Mic check. How's it sound out there? Country for you. This is his first record that he ever came out with. This is an old rockabilly song called It's Only Make Believe.
All right, y'all listen up. So let me take the microphone over here and see what the judges think about it. All right, who's the judges tonight?
I think this week it was much better than last week. You were a whole lot more confident than last week.
Great choice of song. You got a good vibrato in your voice. Really like that. Just a great job.
Thank you.
The improvement since last week. I love that song. You missed some of the words at the very beginning, but you picked it up very well. Very impressive. Good job.
All I can say is I was impressed. Wonderful job.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Judge. All right. Thank you. That was David Locke. Where you from, David?
Greenville, South Carolina.
Oh, you didn't have too far to drive. Okay, let's see who we got next. All right, Travis Smith. Come on, Travis. Travis said he brought about 30 people tonight.
Can y'all hear me good? Thank you.
can't say. I only wish this feeling would just go away. I guess it's 'cause the truth is the hardest thing I've ever faced. 'Cause you can't change the truth in the slightest way.
I said, Trey, where do you go from here? And like a fool, I turned around and I looked in the mirror. And there I was seeing, and nobody soon to be. One more time, just to be sure. I said, Travis, where in the hell do you go from here? And you know, there wasn't a nickel's worth of difference when I looked in the mirror. Just like that, it hit me. Why, that old violin and I were just alike. We give our all to music, and soon we'll give our life. I want to dedicate that song to two of my best friends that passed away, Andy Burnett and Jackie Sweet. Rest in peace, man.
Sound really good. You do country well.
You do have a great voice for country, although I would like to hear your voice more than Johnny Paycheck. No disrespect, because I've heard you sing lots of times. You do have a great voice. This is a voice contest, not karaoke. I want to hear Travis, okay? Thanks.
And I have to agree with her. Be yourself.
Let's hear it for Travis one more time.
Okay, the next contestant will be Joel Jones. Come on up, Joel Jones. Sound like George Jones on it. Joel Jones. He's gonna do a Kid Rock song. Joel Jones.
Still.
change for me.
Friends, old summer and summer's gone. Days are
best friends tonight. Yay! Let's see who we got tomorrow night. Let's see, we've got Dirty Legs. They'll be heading out on stage tomorrow night. I guess they're rock group. Sound like a rock group. Dirty Legs. Everybody have a good time, say yeah. All right. We got some good singers coming on up. We got a lot of good singers. So don't you go nowhere.
Yeah, I was going to say, you have a great voice. I want to hear you be able to belt it out a little bit more. That's easier said than done when you're playing the guitar. I know that. So, but you have a great voice, good song choice, and sounding good.
I was looking at my notes from last week, and I wrote down sweet voice. You have a really sweet voice. I like to hear your voice a little bit more. Like I said, that microphone finally come down out of your face so we can hear your voice. And by the way, I don't know what you think about the Dixie Chicks, but you got that Natalie quality to you. You know what I'm talking about? I think you got some good stuff going on there. I enjoy it.
I was going to say the same thing about the microphone. Get that thing off your face. You look down on it.
Let's hear a big hand.
Okay, we got Terry Williamson coming up from Anderson, South Carolina.
Stop loving you.